ever playing Battlefield 5. Other than that, I played the demo or whatever. Me and my friend. And just straight up. Here we go. And I got this weird controller for my birthday, which was today. Epic. I think my first game was going to be with Billy Rice or Chef. My upload schedule just became C days. Yikes.
This is London. You will now hear a statement.
This is London. Prime Minister. I don't care about the Prime Minister right now.
From the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street.
Oh yeah, 10 Downing Street, yeah. Me and Fortnite.
This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin...
Oh, nice bayonets, guys. Can I use that?
Final note.
Myself.
I have to tell you now. This country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war.
Well, you look like it.
He told me that the good soldier kills... without thinking of his enemy as a human being.
I drive one of those.
And the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good
soldier. Oh, he's dead.
Oh,
wait, never mind.
God help me.
Help him, yeah. Do it. Oh, I'm right, he did die.
Would each of us lie to see
that's a she.
Never mind. Greatness?
I don't know.
We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen.
Oh, snap.
Nurtured.
Was that kidding me? Hold on.
It must be driven with conviction.
Headphones are too loud. And who cares? I'm gonna drop
one.
Mr.
Heart, lesser nature has led it stray. It's a shadow.
Very nice blinking. Darkest hours. Yeah, it's pretty. Oh, death is in there. Hope, endurance, atrocity. Death. Norway. Look, Northern Lights. Epic. Pretty intense. Oh snap. Bro, I got a pretty nice gun. Is that how you look like when you land? I suck at this game. Do what I did in Black Ops. Crawl across the whole map with dexterity. I may sound stupid if I'm not pronouncing it right. But I'm epic. You can't aim at all. And I really suck. Oh, hey, Mr. Tank. May I crawl under you? That's pretty bright.
We fought everywhere, in every condition of life, using weapons we had never dreamed of.
That's a pretty huge surprise.
But death is death, no matter where you are.
Oh.
And suffering.
Oh yeah, death is death.
In every language.
Pretty sure we know that. Why is there a shovel on the side of that? We need a shovel. When we got hands. All right, let's do this. Dun 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 dun. I can break the formation if I want. Alright. Epic, epic, epic. Just gotta aim. Hey! You're not so nice to me. Hey, that wasn't so nice. Boom, boom, boom. I'm about to be a NASCAR driving. Why are you? Get your head back in here. Don't make me go in a cave. Okay, good. He's not dead. Alright. He's ready. Who here is not epic? I'm firing. All right. Ouch. Oh. I know, I didn't like that.
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours,
yeah.
Theirs, it didn't matter.
It really didn't.
This war would prove from ocean bed to mountaintop.
Yeah, that's a pretty good mountaintop right there.
His man.
I'd rather have a scooter man. Alright, I did this in Black Ops, so I can do it again. Alright, time to get gold on my sniper. Can you not? Aw, you medic. You're not such a good person. How many times do I have to reload before I actually do something? Yeah, your medic is gone. I'm sorry, man. If I don't unlock gold, I'm telling you, man. Alright, can you not? Alright, good, you're dead. Is there another medic? Alright, you can't hide from me. Shoot that tank at me one more time. Oh, you playing? Only if I can snipe you.
Total war brought death home. It wasn't just about the soldiers.
So you're a pretty good pilot.
This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly
line. Lucky I didn't have a rocket launcher that took me down.
And they found the children in the schools.
Install game. Oh, I get to drive. Yay! Let's do this! Vroom vroom. Oh yeah, I lost where I'm supposed to go. Up in the clouds. Yeah, I can roll.
It
Vroom, vroom. Time to shoot. Vroom, vroom. I trained him a war, man. Alright. That was some dents, but we're good. Alright. Come here. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Come here. I do not understand what I do. Spitfires, what are those? Man, imagine how dizzy you'd get in this plane fight. Clearly not controlled an airplane from Fortnite before. Alright, is there any way to look around without going forward? So where am I going? Oh. My compass tells me. Oh.
Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts.
I don't care. I died. At least I shot an airplane.
The threat of death unified everyone.
What a cool car.
Staying alive.
Yeah, I remember this gun being from Modern Warfare. Hey, can I ride this tank? My question. Can I ride it? Aw. This is what you call heavy artillery. This is what heavy artillery is supposed to be. Alright. Which one of you killed my friend? Apparently I suck at this game, you know? Can you not shoot me? That isn't very nice. That tank. Come on, tank, you're nothing to me. Die. I guess this is gonna be a cutscene. No? Yes. Oh yes, installing game 75%. Oh wow, what?
Man's unworthiest creation. What led it back to us?
Bro, your leg looks messed up.
Was it him that had guided?
Seems someone went not so friendly mode.
Birthing us in violence and blood. Ending us in fear.
Oh yeah. Let's bring this to old Call of Duty's Last Stand perk. Let's go. I can pull the trigger. Alright, you can shoot at me all I want. All you want. Oh.
You're only ready to die.
It really took that long for you to snipe me. Am I actually gonna play the game?
Endings. In between one and the other. Between first and last. Always searching.
The game is installing 98%.
Brothers. Sons and daughters. Mothers and fathers. We have no world without them. There is no other world.
Sorry, I was really quiet because I was listening to a song, Epic. That song touched my heart in a special way. Yeah, I shouldn't be playing this game. I'm like underage for this game. But who cares? Nobody really. Evic sees like 4-year-olds playing Fortnite, and what do? Absolutely nothing. People on COD playing, 4-year-olds playing COD, what do? Absolutely nothing. Sure. Okay, Masters, right? Whoa, I don't need that. I don't need no company. I just play to the last Chobah. Okay. Alright. I'm playing solo.
Firestorm.
Bro, Firestorm.
Fight for your life in Firestorm. A real game of. You will begin each game by parachuting into the vast open world. Pick your landing spot carefully. Landmarks can be rich in loot, but also full of danger.
Yeah, they can be. That's Apex. Whoa. Alright, you gonna tell me what to do? And let me play. Okay, fine, I'll watch your tutorial. I don't want to.
Fight for your life in Firestorm. A real game mode.
A real game mode, yeah.
You will begin
Can't even see the screen. Alright, keep an eye on strong boxes. Skeletons, okay. Revival release. Play around, just attract damage and first try and push with. Alright, what do I do now? I'm gonna be the Apex sign. I'm gonna be Assault Pack. You wanna fight? I guaranteed you I would win that fight. Cut this plane open if you don't mind. Gas starts leaking out. Let's take this plane. You know, cause like, why not? Can't hit me. Vroom, vroom. Come on. Can you hit me? Oh, that's scary. Where are you? I'm gonna go outside. Okay then. This seems a bit scary. Where's the firestorm? Oh. Time to jump. Woo! I'm gonna die probably straight away. Zoom! What's my map? No, I didn't mean to. Can I undeploy my parachute? So apparently not. I guarantee you I'm not gonna get any kills. There's a train here. I'm gonna land on it. Might do some Red Dead stuff. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting hypothermia up here. Yeah, I'm about to just die in the next 2 seconds. That sounds pleasant. Parks. Alright, let me in. How do you open a door? Well, I remember this right here. Me and Billy hidden here. Well, bombs went off. You know, we soon got found. Alright, who wants to go up against me with this weapon? Well, it doesn't look too great, but... eh. Who cares? I'm gonna stab someone with a health pack. If you don't mind. Oh, you non-epic gamer. Come on, you just like... yeah, I'm dead. Dude, this guy is not epic. Look at this dude. How do you rejoin? Do you respawn? That's my question. Yeah, I just quit. Apparently I got killed by a little crouch person. Apparently he's addicted to crouching. Yo, who's online? Let me invite someone. I'm gonna quit. There we go. Special assignments. Run and gun. First rule of an engagement ring. Apparently I read that wrong. When you see a camper. Firestorm solo. That shack looks pretty cool. Really? It says I have no special assignments. I'm about to change that next round. Fine, I'm in a match. Okay. Let me go outside. Let me go outside. I'm gonna use my fist and I'm gonna punch air. Alright, I'm not going anywhere near that airport. I'm gonna die as soon as I land. Zoom. Broom, broom. Doo-doo. I'm known for a fact to be a cowboy. Come on. Fight me, partner. Oh, that's not supposed to happen. Let me switch my gun. Oh, you have to double click it. I'm a cowboy, not a hider. Thank you. Oh, how did I not kill him, literally? Oh, he had the Bren gun. Okay, whoa, how did I not get a kill? How is that not my kill? You know, I'm out. I'm ending the stream there. Fix this. Mm-hmm.